going on, everybody? This is Static Art here. Just wanted to take a second to thank you for watching this video. We got plenty more content coming out real soon, so be sure that you like this video, leave a comment, subscribe to the channel, hit that notification bell, and be ready for a lot more awesome videos. So for this particular step, all we're going to be doing is spraying paint directly onto the top of the water. It doesn't matter what colors you do, but you can always go pre-select whatever colors that you want that you think would look really cool on a gun. This particular dip, we are doing what I consider a cotton candy theme. Ignore the glitter right there. I didn't realize that the cam was clogged. But yeah, it turned out really, really nice in the end, so be sure to stick around. This clip right here is underwater footage I shot with my GoPro, just to kind of show you guys exactly how the paint sets up on top of the water whenever you add new colors in, how it disperses out to the outer edge. It all compiles back to the middle, just so you guys can kind of see the whole process from a different point of view. Not a whole lot of videos out there actually show you both sides of the process in terms of the top of the water and underneath the water as well. So the water was a little bit cool, so some of the paint actually settled and sank down to the bottom, and then other times the paint would clog like it is right now, but we still managed to get a really, really nice dip, so really happy with the results. I just love how this turned out. The colors go great together. They adhere to the gun almost perfectly. The gun was plastic, so I was kind of skeptical about how it was going to turn out, but I love it. Thanks for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.